Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Gasly, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Ricciardo, Norris, Magnussen and Nico Hülkenberg, Raikkonen, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat and Albon, Grosjean, Giovinazzi, Carlos Sainz and George Russell, Kubica and Max Verstappen completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, don't worry about making places into one, it's far too tight. Concentrate on a clean exit so you get good momentum down the Kemmel Straight. police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Seconds. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Nice overtake. is 4.4 seconds. P6, we have P6. That is Pierre ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Perez is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 11.1 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 16 laps to go. Of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. We'll be right back. The gap behind us is 4.7 seconds. In the pits. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Car behind on the medium tyre. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Go now! That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Teammate behind is 5.7 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Top 10. fastest lap for the race. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Leading our teammate by 12.8 seconds. Seeing any issues with tyre wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet.
laps of fuel remaining.
Increasing our gap in the car behind by around a second a lap. Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. driving. That's the race win.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.